Sometimes I think you like getting punched.
I had him on the ropes.
How many times is this?
Params now.
The 107th.
Come on, man. My last night.
I gotta get you. You're about to be the last eligible man in New York. You know, there's 3.5 million women here.
Well, I'd settle for just one.
Good thing I took care of that.
What'd you tell her about me?
Only the good stuff.
Gentlemen, what if I told you that in just a few short years, your automobile, version technology...
Holy cow.
Hey, Steve, what do you say we treat these girls? I'm gonna try my luck.
As who, Steve from Ohio?
They'll catch you. Worse, they'll actually take you.
Look, I know you don't think I can do this.
This isn't a back alley, Steve. It's war.
Right. Because you got nothing to prove.
Don't do anything stupid until I get back. You're a punk.
Come on, girl.
Bucky. Hey, Steve.
Steve,
come on.
I thought you were smaller.
Did it hurt?
A little.
It's permanent?
So far.
So, Dr. Esther, what lies Askin told you?
You don't have one of those, do you?
Go. One at a time.
How about you? You ready to follow Cap? But you're keeping the outfit, right? Ma'am.
Howard has some equipment for you to try tomorrow morning. I see your top squad is prepping for duty.
You don't like music? What are we waiting for?
Yes, ma'am. I'll be there.
I'm invisible. I'm turning into you. This is like a horrible dream.
Don't take it so hard.
This isn't payback, is it?
Now, why would I do that?
We were right. Dr. Zola's on the train. Permission to open up the throttle. Wherever he's going.
I know you did.
Before I leave?
No.
Okay, night.
Good night.
They already cost me Zola. I want confirmed.
I forgot my...
Your work has been, and I need you to do it one more time. But if you don't do your part, I can't do mine.
But I knew him.
Prep him.
He's been out of cryo.
And start over.
Okay. I know what you're gonna say, Buck.
It'll be fine. All you gotta do is shine my shoes, maybe take out.
The thing is, you don't have to. I'm with you to the end of the line, pal.
Drop it!
Your name?
Barnes.
Shut up!
You're my mission.
Грузовой вагон. Доброе утро, солдат.
Я готов отвечать.
Без свидетелей. Отлично, солдат.
You're Steve. I read about you in a museum.
They've set the...
I wasn't in Vienna. I don't do that anymore.
They're entering...
That's smart. Good strategy.
They're on the roof. I'm compromised.
It always ends in a fight.
5 seconds.
Why?
I don't know.
3 seconds. Hurry!
Congratulations, Cap. You've seen a great deal, haven't you?
I don't want to talk about it. What the hell is this?
Why don't we discuss your home?
Javoy.
Stop. Stop.
Dobre kače, Zdeni! Grzowy wagon!
Я готова отвечать.
His name is Sarah. What did I do? Oh, God, I knew this would happen. All he had to do was say the goddamn words. I don't know.
People are dead. The bombing, the setup, the doctor did all that just to get 10 minutes with you.
He wanted to know about Siberia. Because I'm not the only Winter Soldier.
Очень хорошо, Волков.
Солдаты, пошли отсюда.
More kills than anyone in Hydra history.
You?
Worse. Enough. Three languages can hide in plain sight, infiltrate, assassinate, destabilize. They can take a whole country down in one night. You'd never see them come.
If we called.
Can you move your seat up?
No.
You know, he kind of tried to kill me.
We should get moving. We're evacuating the airport.
Hangar 5, North Runway.
What the hell is that?
Everyone's got a gimmick now.
That is awesome, dude.
Hey, buddy, I think you lost this.
Guys, look,
You couldn't have done that earlier.
I hate you.
I know. You must surrender now.
What do we do, Cap?
I didn't kill your father. That guy's probably in Siberia.
Steve, run like hell. Don't come back for
me. He's gonna tear himself in half. Time you used our train money to buy hot dogs.
You blew through.
What was her name again?
She's gotta be 100 years old right now.
You can't have been here more than a few hours.
Yeah.
I got heat signatures.
How many?
One.
Did you really?
What the hell?
Please. Help.
Howard.
You don't deserve it. My father made that shield.
I can't trust my own mind. So until for everybody.
I'm not.
How are you doing that?
Bucky. Good. Thank you.
Much more for you to learn.
Where's the fight?
A semi-stable 100-year-old man.
Not bad for the end of the world.
Hey, Cap, we got a situation here.
God, I love this place.
Yeah, don't start celebrating.
They surrender?
Not exactly.
What the hell?
Better keep him in front of us.
Come on, get down! Come on, get down!
Not for sale.
Oh.
How can I? You're taking all this stupid with you. Gonna miss you, buddy.
It's gonna be okay, Buck.
Ready, Cap?
Want them.
Three, two.
Should be here.
We'll get them back.
Go ahead.